This Tom Yum brought me back to Thailand.
Today we're going to Soi 55 to try the set Dompet Selamat.
The moment we open the door, we can smell the Thai food in the air. All their chefs here are Thai. And of course, for me and Ben, we tried everything on their set Dompet Selamat. We tried the Tom Yum seafood first. If you tak boleh tahan spicy, jangan makan ini. But it was as close as the Tom Yum I've had in Thailand. There's so much seafood in it. This is the type of Tom Yum I would love to have on a rainy day. We tried the fried siakap with chili sauce and it was bursting with flavors. It was spicy but the sauce was still packed with flavors. Look at that, there's so many ingredients in the sauce and the fish is so meaty and fresh. Next, we both tried the stir-fried chicken with basil leaves. One word, aroy! It was really tasty because they used Thai imported fish sauce to cook. And also, they used a lot of basil, which makes the dish so aromatic and a must-have. The fuzzy eggs with prawn meat was a great add-on to the set.
You can definitely see the prawns inside there.
They also have this stir-fried kailan with oyster sauce and stir-fried kangkong belacan. Both so tasty and savory.
They have two different sets you can choose from. The RM55 ringgit for 2 packs and the RM99 ringgit for 4 packs.
Both sets comes with rice and Thai milk tea. Their Thai milk tea is a little sweet for us, but maybe it's perfect for you. Overall, everything we tried here was super delicious and the special promo they are giving is super worth it. The environment here also makes you feel like you're in Thailand.